had 400-yard rushing games last year, but doesn't have any yet this year. And that's been a big difference behind that banged-up offensive line playing in this new system. And Zach Allen with the sack of Francois.
This is a mismatch on the outside, sophomore Jawan Williams. Right here, he's coming off the edge, and again, power with the push, not able to get a punch on him because he's so big, and it's just a slight slap of the arms. No wasted motion. He doesn't get crazy on his pass rush. He sees his hands are low, he swipes them, that's enough for him to get around, and he makes a big play.
And again, start. Offense, number 73, 5-yard penalty, third down.
I feel like I'm holding my breath every time they take a snap. You know?
So is Juwan.
Yeah, is it going to fall? I mean, listen, he's a little worried.
Yeah.
You give up a big play like that, all of a sudden you got to regroup as a lineman. He's a young player. Again, they've had multiple offensive linemen playing throughout the season. When you're going against a kid like Zach Allen, that's a challenge. He's one of the best defensive ends in the country. NFL scouts predict him to be late first, early second round, and he's showing a little bit of that today on the outside.
Fourth false start for that O-line, and it's third and 16. And Allen got a hand on it, knocked it down. A one-man wrecking crew that possession for BC.
I'm telling you, man, he's just so cognizant of what's going on in the football game. Okay, yeah, I got a pass rush here. I'm not going to beat him. What else can I do to affect the play? Put your hands up and knock it down. Rocky, I know one of his favorite players plays at the Texans.
That's right, J.J. Watt. He watches breakdown film of him. But what's great about that play, he comes inside, but the presence of mind to know to time the jump of when the hands come up. That's just smart football.